Hey guys, I'm LB. We are back playing the the Talos Festival Road to Gehenna DLC. And I want to try something. So we got the star last episode, right? And it's the last star. We have all 16 stars. We just need to complete the game the 100% way now. But I want to try something. We go over here, right? We have this. We have with us right now a jammer. And we could also get some other stuff out, like some fans and basically anything in this puzzle at all we can get out. But I want to take this jammer. And I just want to experiment, you know? You totally can. Of course, we can't take it through here, unfortunately. Actually, I think this is as far as we can take it. But we could potentially jam that, or that. And I think that's about all we can do with this jammer being outside. Or, ooh, we can also jam stuff in there. That's interesting. Yeah, look, there's all sorts of stuff we can jam over there. I could see it. Yep. Oh wow. Well, let's get out of here. I was just curious to see about that. And now, looks like we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 more puzzles to do in order to free admin. Okay. So we still have a good chunk of this game left. Now that we've gotten all 16 stars. This is always gonna be beeping at us. So let's see, yes. 1, everything. 2, everything. 3, everything. 4, everything. Oh, I didn't know you could see him down here. That's interesting. So, down here is admin. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is what we are doing this episode. Let's see, how did we begin this journey? Did we go over here, I think? I think we go around to the back and can jump down to an island. Yeah, see the tree? There it is. Oh, this is water. I didn't know that. At least it looks like water. Aw, nuts! Let's try this one more time, and this time, make that jump. But yeah, this place sounds really scary right now. Oh, look at that! The way the sun rays on that tree are is interesting to me. I didn't know that the game did that. Okay, this is the jump we failed. Here we go. And then that's the way you get back. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You only need 10? That's interesting. Let's get started. Haven't played one of these in quite a while. That is clearly not the solution. Also not gonna work. One of these was just inverted, but they're all the same. See, that's the thing about these puzzles, with these tetrominos, is that you fill in the spaces and they make other shapes that are potentially useful. That's never gonna work. Oh my gosh, stop doing this to me, game! Oh, that's it! I did it! Alright. We still have 6 stars left to work with. But this is the last area. Oh, it looks like it's themed to the tower. is up with this? Just a boulder in the middle of nowhere. Alright then. Cut it out. Oh, these have names. Good, good, good. So if that's active, it disables... Right... Okay. That's clever, I like that. Ah... far back as possible, it seems. Like, right here-ish. I've always wondered if anybody would ever take advantage of that. Oh, come on, that wasn't quick enough. Aw, duh, there's a switch! I was way overcomplicating this. Duh. And then now... What is it even connected to? Now we're in a different kind of predicament. We want to use the same concept here, but... how can we do that? Oh, I know. I want to connect to this. Come on. And that. Yes! I love that they're using that concept. Okay. We still got some time. Let's try another one. Interesting, look at all these wires. Double trouble. I swear, is this a macro one? Don't see it, so it doesn't look like it. Oh, it would've shown me the symbol, right? Double trouble, yeah, it's just jammers, okay, good. Okay, so what's the dealio here? Ooh-hoo-hoo! Oh, and there's... two of you guys? either wire will activate both. That's not good. Oh, I think I get the idea. Let's see, we'll do this first, right? That does that, but... then we come over here and do... that. And hey presto, we did it! Awesome. I like that. Yet another mechanic that doesn't go used very often in the game. I'm liking these levels. Okay, so let's try... wait, what? Oh, there's a little... we could've just escaped here, I didn't notice that. Okay. We go over here, let's try this one. Transfer. So yeah, that's the issues, once we go around here, right? Thing is, we have to be on this side once something happens. You know what? I have an idea. What? We can't even... no! Well, so much for my idea. I was gonna try and funnel the red laser through here. But, I don't think that's gonna happen anytime soon. How high is this? Same height. Same height. Because when the beams collide, they both stop, and that's the issue. Let me show you. If we try to do this, it just stops both of them and traps us in here. Oh! Well, that's... I have an idea, but... if we can get it to interrupt the beam sooner... do that, though. I don't know, I'm gonna try and... we'll figure it out next episode. So as always, thank you for watching, and if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you. And I will see you next time. Goodbye!